Now I'm going to put some blue highlights on the chickadee around the eye. And this helps bring it to life. There, my hand is in the way again. It's hard to see. But I'm putting it over the glass part of the eye. And I'm going to kind of give it a little bit of a flare at the end on this side, which you'll see here in a second. And I'm using the yellow needle. And I comb it and poke it into position.
I don't normally do that, but I think that looks pretty good.
Now I'm going to take some of that white and make the chickadee's cheek. That also helps to sink the eye into the skull because you can poke it in around under the eye. But chickadees do have cheeks.
I've had enough of this. It's very intensive. Is it labor intensive? I don't know.
It is.
Oh, he's a cutie. So let's see if I can type this in a little more. Try to make your lines all regular, you know, because it's little feathers, you know. Make them too sharp. Doesn't look real. This needs work. This needs work. I gotta trim them up, and we'll do another one tomorrow. That's it.